Three, we introduce the 42 Taiji Soul, the 31 moment. The 31 moment name is T steps. And the point soul. In this moment, 31 moment have the two separate action, have the two decomposition action. The first separate action name is forward and swing up. Second separate action, decomposition action name is T-step and point sword. Okay, we look at the separate action. Okay, remember on last moment we is the 30 moment is raise leg behind is black black sword, black like this, like this, like this, like this. Okay, in this time we have first is low the foot heel up and turn body to right, body to right. But this also is this is a swim, this is a circle is a little bit circle, this is a swim, swim up again raise up. This is a swing up. So this name is a low foot and a swing up. Swing up. S W I N G. Swing up. This means is a circle body to turn body to right to left. To right. Okay. This is first separate action. This is low foot, turn body, swing up body. Second, separate action is the T steps and the point sword. The right foot totally on the ground, as moves center of the gravity of the body for right leg. And bent right right knee, and then the behind the left foot to right foot inside heel up is T step is like this heel, but bent the both knee like this like this, but the sort of point front, the wrist up, This sword is obliquely, obliquely, like this. The left fingers is from the jaw up, fall down from the face to the right wrist inside, like this. This is the point sword. This is the point sword. This is a split. This is a split. A split sword. This is a chart sword. But this is up. But use the power is the tip. This is the point. Point. But is the chart is power is the middle. Here. Power is here. The power here, here. This is split. This is chop. That's chop. But this is point. Is the power is tip. The end here. Here is so like this. The rest is up like this. Okay. Bent both knee. Bent both. But this left heel is up, not touched there. Like this. Okay. This is the T steps and the point of thought. This is the second separate action. Okay, in this two separate actions, this decomposition action, two, which is defense in which is attacker is young, we should be know. Okay, this is bigger, the second question. We remember last moment, the third moment is raise legs behind and block, block sort of like this. This is the first is down, is ten body. This is swing up, low, oh, 4 foot. This is 4 foot and swim up. This is yin, is defense. Why? Because opponent is stop or left behind the waist. So we this is first is low foot is avoid and the ten body to from left to right. This is dodge. This is dodge's opponent's stop or the waist. This is defense. This is defense. This is the left side, behind the side. But the right side again, the opponent, other parties come, will be stop or stop my body, stop my body. So we left it so quickly, fall down the right foot on the ground and bend the knee and. The left foot together is point. This point opponent wrist. The wrist. This is attack is best defense. Attack is stop opponent's wrist. Is hit opponent other party's wrist. This is this is attack. This is absolutely attack. Okay. So we know first is defense. First is we four foot and two body is defense is avoid is dodge others stuck hit. And then is point T-slip point the others rest. This is the attack. Okay. Third big question, how about the, in this subject action, which is inhale, action is inhale, which action is exhale. Okay, we should be know, we should do. This is also natural, also natural. Then last moment, the third moment is raise legs behind and block up, block so the leg like this. Like this, like this. This is inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Okay. So we today is finished this. Introduce the 42 page sword, the 31 moment, the 31 moment name is T steps and point sword. Thanks everybody.